Paris. Also in Aleppo, a trader had his skull. A shoe shine had his step. A woman fed the pigeons. Basha, as I thought it was okay. Ticket the order to fire, 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 fire away. Flying into the night, some of his chemical weapons, and killed 100 adults, about 400 children. How little does precision matter when it comes to the counting of dead children? Also in Aleppo, a train had a stall. A shoe shine had a step. A woman fed the pigeons. It said the Basha Assad was scared. He even restored the sight to those who could not see. But these days just kills and maims innocent civilians, just like you and me. And if we bomb Assad's palace, one or more of them will die, or be counted as collateral damage. If we do nothing, he'll fire more of those chemical weapons. Also in Aleppo, a trader had his stall. A shoe shine had his stem. A woman fed the pigeons. Nightfall, and the village is quiet. And we are all full of fear. Soon the barrel bombs. And we must leave our homes and disappear. And it seems to me it all comes down to this. Will it be us, or will it be Assad, who's gonna be the one to fire and kill? Also in Aleppo, a trader had his stall, a shoe shine had his step, a woman fed the pigeons.